Bad news for the fans of Ibrahim Sherikol, the famous Turkish actor, is not well. Ibrahim is recently doing the series Çukurova. But there is a very bad news for his fans. This famous Turkish actor is tested positive of COVID-19. His wife Mirhi Sherikol is also tested positive. There is a no news about his son Ali Sherikol. The shooting of Ibrahim Sherikol series has also been stopped. Recently, there is a news that Ibrahim Sherikol and his wife decided to get divorced. They will get divorced after some time. His wife Mirhi Sherikol also confirmed this news. We wish them a speedy recovery. Comment in the comment section what do you think about this famous Turkish actor. See you in the next video with another exciting news. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.